Remember when you talked about something random with a friend, only to see an advertisement for that exact thing minutes later? 70% of people we surveyed reported that happening to them too. It's not a coincidence. Your smartphone is always listening to you. Here's why. A voice-activated device has to constantly eavesdrop so that it picks up on wake words like "Hey Siri" or "OK Google." But this doesn't mean that it's ignoring everything else being said. Voice data is just one piece of the puzzle advertisers use to create a profile of you so it can show you targeted ads. And though it's a total breach of privacy, you likely gave your consent for this practice through one of those terms and conditions you accepted without reading. That makes it totally legal. The best way to stop your phone from listening to you is to disable voice commands. For iPhone users, go to the Siri category in your settings and turn off the wake up words and action button settings. You can also delete your voice history here and turn off any suggestions from Siri. Samsung users can turn off Bixby by opening their settings and clicking the Bixby section in the Advanced Features category. In here, you can delete your Bixby voice recordings, turn off its access and wake up words, and even leave the Bixby program completely. The other vulnerability for voice data collection is through the apps you have on your phone. To keep those safe, make sure you only download verified apps on the App Store or Google Play Store and delete any apps you don't use. You should also periodically check your app permissions to see which apps have access to your mic. This setting can be disabled for specific apps in the security settings section of your phone. Even in our increasingly connected world, you still have control over your digital privacy. These simple steps can help you become an empowered consumer rather than just another data point for big tech. If you found this helpful, hit that like button and subscribe for more tech privacy tips. Thanks for watching.